Being rejected is not the end of the world. The founder of Ring, Jamie Siminoff, was rejected in Shark Tank as the sharks did not like his valuation. Jamie didn't give up and he perfected his idea in building the first smart home security system using mobile phone. Ring was later sold to Amazon for $1 billion, and Jamie is now worth over $400 million, even more than some of the sharks who rejected him. That's why.